So here's a technique you could try to give your painting a nice pop of light in a certain area, especially if the sky and the lighting presents itself, like on a day like this. Paint all of your shapes in at first with colorful neutral grays. And then right toward the very end, just look for a space or an appropriate place in your painting to put that light in, and do it at the very end, and your painting will just pop beautifully.